Related to both rays and sharks, skates are amongst the cartilaginous fish swimming throughout the Gulf of Maine and North Atlantic Ocean. Appropriately named for how they move, skates skate along the sandy and rocky bottoms. They glide around using their pectoral fins, pelvic fins, and two leg-like appendages located on the bottom of their bodies. On the underside of skates, you will also find their mouth, their gill slits, and their nostrils.
Skates have evolved to be flat in order to camouflage themselves. They shimmy their bodies under the sand to hide from their prey and predators, with their eyes peeking out to see their surroundings. When they get hungry, they will seek out a broad mixture of animals to eat. Fish, crustaceans such as crabs, and other invertebrate species such as clams. Mature females will lay eggs, which is one distinct difference between skates and their close relative, the ray. Skate eggs have become nicknamed as mermaid purses due to their shape. You may find these washed up on the beach. I encourage you to learn more about the many species of skates in our world's oceans. Have fun exploring!